Hi, it's me, Linda Burhans, and this week's tip is about paying attention. Hi, it's me, Linda Burhans, the gal who cares for the caregivers with love, laughter, and lessons learned. Today's tip is about paying attention. I can remember when my mom was still with me. She came to my house one day. I was in my office doing some paperwork. She was sitting watching TV, and I walked in the room, and she was staring at her hands, just staring at her hands. I was like, Mama, what? I'm just looking at these old, ugly, arthritic hands, and they were pretty bumped up. Now, normally I would have said, oh, Mama, those hands are just fine. Oh, Mama, here's some hand cream. But I know I don't have too much longer with my mama. So I sit down and I take her hands in my hands, and I was like, Mom, besides how many dishes these hands washed and how many clothes, my mama didn't get a washing machine till the third kid. I remember her washing them in the kitchen sink and hanging them out on the clothesline. I said, Mama, these hands have combed my hair, brushed my hair, wiped my tears, and held my grandchildren. Mama, these are the best hands in the world. And my mother so softly said to me, thank you, Linda. And that was one of the most profound moments of my life. And what did it take me? 30 seconds? 60 seconds? So please, hear what they're saying. Take some time. And tune in next week for another tip. Sponsored by Arden Courts, where all they do is memory care. And have a delicious day.